This is an accuracy data point regarding the Arsenal SLR 107-26. That's the 7.62x39AK variant with the Midwest Industries aluminum Picatinny rail system on it. This gun is Duracoated and is wearing a Tapco pistol grip and Tapco foregrip, also an Adco A-30 red dot scope. Aside from that, it's pretty much stock from Arsenal this way. I'm going to roll in some video showing you how the mount actually goes on the gun. The top part of that rail actually just pops off there. It's only four screws holding it on. The bottom part has six screws holding it on to the barrel clamp itself. But if you just turn the gun upright like I'm doing there, you can't really see them, but there are four bolts that hold the upper and the lower barrel clamp onto the barrel. Just remove those four bolts and the whole assembly comes off. What it leaves behind is just the upper part of the barrel clamp. All you have to do is remove the gas tube and that falls right out. There's not much to show from the testing except for the results. The testing session itself was done at about 30 yards, a distance I could use the iron sights effectively from. I was prone, relaxed, I had good trigger control and breathing. The strings were 10 rounds apiece. The top two targets that you see are with the Michigan Industries mount, and the bottom two are without. The target on the bottom left blew out on one of my last rounds from that string, although the holes themselves were looking basically identical to all of the rest of the tests. This particular Arsenal model does not come with a scope rail, so it makes testing at long distances difficult. The front post on the iron sights is so narrow that it makes lining up a long distance shot accurately very difficult. So practically speaking, these groups look pretty similar to me, both with and without the Midwest Industries mount on the gun. In lieu of a scope rail, I believe I'll keep the rail system on the gun just to provide a good solid optics platform for the red dot. Thanks for watching this accuracy data point. Have a great day.